I'll give you a powerful secret. Infuse intense love in your life. You will create tirelessly. Tirelessly you will create. Make your creation as a mission. Understand? If you are a doctor, think of health as a mission of your life. Then you will attract that kind of people around you. Manifest intense love for healing people, treating people, curing people. I tell you, anyone who makes his creation as his mission, not just profession or career, if you make this as your mission, all the Ashta Aishwaryas and Mahalakshmi will be with you. Understand? If you make your creation as just your profession, you see, you want to create an hospital. If you just make that as a profession, career, you will have money needed to create one hospital. You will have people needed to create one hospital. You will have things needed to create one hospital. So for that, Dhana Lakshmi will come, Danya Lakshmi will come, Vidya Lakshmi will come, Jnana Lakshmi will come, all Lakshmi's wealth needed for that one hospital will come. Convince yourself. Take time to convince yourself. Giving health is a mission for your life. Till the last breath, you will treat the last minute also a patient, and you will make sure he is comfortable, you helped him, healed him. Then now it is time to leave to Kailasa. Take a deep breath and Paramashivoham. Reach Kailasa, that's it. Make your creation as a mission. I tell you, Ashta Lakshmi will shower. All the auspicious things will shower. I gave the example of doctor. You can be a teacher. If you are a teacher, teaching is your creation. Decide. Teaching the whole world the subject you want to teach as a mission. I tell you, if you start thinking yourself as a mission, the 25 heads of Paramashiva will start manifesting in you. Listen carefully. This is the very important secret.